Dogecoin is going absolutely insane today, and I think I know exactly why that is. Now, in yesterday's video, I explained to you guys why Shiba Inu and Dogecoin most likely would go for a crazy pump rather soon. You can see, what I wanted to say was, you can see on my channel, it was posted about 19 hours ago, Shiba Inu and Dogecoin could go absolutely insane because of this. And I'm just basically explaining why it is very logical if Dogecoin or Shiba Inu or both were to pump right now. But in actuality, I recorded the video about 12 hours before I posted it, because you only have 3 notifications a day on YouTube and you sometimes have to wait before you can post, yada, yada, yada. But this was while the Dogecoin price was sitting at roughly 7 cents. Again, this was freaking yesterday. And right now the Dogecoin price is up nearly 100%, basically, as it's 13 cents right now. And for Shiba Inu, by the way, little fun fact, it's at 1390 Satoshi, where yesterday I think it was about 1050 Satoshi or so. It's just going absolutely haywire. It is up 50% today, about 120% over the last week. And on the hour, up almost nothing, but any hour that I've checked recently here, it was up like 15%, 10% or so, just going absolutely wild. And I honestly want to take some credit for this one, because what is happening right now, in my opinion, is very obvious. As a Dogecoin and Shiba Inu holder, it's pretty cool to see. Don't get it twisted. But there are two sides to this story, which is why you should be very careful threading right now. I am personally pretty excited about the longevity of Dogecoin and Shiba. And as I say in almost every single one of my videos, I do believe that they will keep doing well because they are already doing so well. If they were really trash, they most likely would have died out with a lot of the other stupider coins and most likely been in the 60th or 40th position or something like that. But the fact that they're still 10 and 15 or so in the rankings shows that the hype surrounding meme coins, you know, it's becoming more than just hype, basically. It's sustainable, at least for the foreseeable future. And I explained as well, with Dogecoin, there's this premise of being integrated with Twitter or more in the Tesla realm or whatever, because Elon Musk just bought Twitter, which is, you know, the crypto breeding ground, so that's awesome. And with Shiba Inu, we have the metaverse in the game, which have potentially become the biggest of the biggest, like I explained all in my previous video from yesterday. And to be honest, the only major thing that happened in the last, let's say, 48 hours or so, is the hype train started. And that honestly makes me think, potentially, with Bitcoin bouncing up, being so bullish, and Dogecoin then, out of everything, looking so hyped up, and it pumping because of Elon Musk buying something, but mostly it just being FOMO on top of enthusiasm on top of FOMO, it could mean two things, which is why I said, be careful. It could mean this is the start of the next bull market yet again. It might sound crazy, it might sound too early, but whenever you get this crazy amount of excitement again about something based solely upon the idea, very often that's just bull market vibes. And it could literally be that Dogecoin just incites the next bull market by continuing on with this rush, or potentially if Elon Musk does something very, very crazy over on Twitter again by integrating Dogecoin in some strange way through some sort of tweet. However, he might not be allowed to do so until it stopped trading on the public exchanges. Talking about Twitter stock, not Dogecoin, obviously. He might actually wait about a week or so more. But again, the negative side is, well, there is a crash potential, and there is the potential that this is all just a little scheme. Because as I described, there's a very high likelihood that if Dogecoin were to actually be integrated in something with Twitter, that the bots are going to buy it up like crazy. Right now, a lot of this can just be manipulation based upon the idea that something is going to happen. You know, people get pretty excited about it. You can see even Matt saying, I'm honored to be selected by Elon Musk as the new CEO of Twitter. We'll work hard to protect free speech and integrate Dogecoin. 85,000 likes on that one. Most likely crazy amount of you know, people that have seen that, but that's all regarding Dogecoin, and just people are very excited about it. It is hype upon hype upon hype. And even BitLord says if Doge pumps as well as it did last year, it's going to get to $28 per coin. But then again, the fact that it passed 10 cents is getting people excited again. The fact that people are going on about their massive investments again, showcasing like, hey, I'm up $115,000 today. It's getting people excited, 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 excited. And that's again very much how FOMO and I guess the excitement train in the crypto space kind of really work. Dogecoin has potential to go absolutely haywire in the next couple of days if Elon Musk does send something. Well, I shouldn't say days. It could be any time. Right now, it is going crazy because Elon Musk just bought Twitter and people are expecting some sort of Dogecoin announcement to come up soon. And because people are expecting that, they're trying to buy before that happens. And because many people are trying to buy before that happens, more people buy before it happens because people are buying because the price is going up. It's basically making people buy more because the price is going up, because that means the price might go up further in the future. especially if then some sort of announcement comes, which is like a full circle. And then once the announcement comes, the price does go up, which leads more people to go and buy in, which will make the price go up more. That's just what people believe. It could be that Elon Musk never says anything anymore. It could be, which I don't expect. I mostly just expect it to take a little bit of time before, I'm guessing like at least November 1st, before he says anything about Dogecoin, because he wants to get the whole Twitter situation handled first. But I do think some sort of Twitter Dogecoin connection is going to be coming. I honestly, from the bottom of my heart, do believe it. And so from that perspective, is buying Dogecoin stupid? No. Is buying Dogecoin now stupid? Well, that's the thing that everybody's thinking of. I should buy Dogecoin before that happened. I should buy Dogecoin now because it's pumping and I don't want to buy it when it's even higher. So it's just a crazy amount of FOMO. And I don't think that's completely necessary. But the question, if you're asking me honestly, is it going to fall again? Well, both scenarios make sense. It does also make sense for the coin to just keep on rising for the next week or so as excitement takes over, which then could flow over into major altcoins and even Bitcoin, which could again be another crazy bullish push. But there's also a very high likelihood that because no announcement from Elon Musk is going to come, that very soon it's going to have some sort of crash again, which might also have a negative effect on the rest of crypto. We just have to see. I honestly think it's going to be a very exciting next couple of months because, I mean, the whole crypto Twitter sphere, it's all going to change anyway. Even though it might not be Dogecoin related, it's going to change a lot. Now, just a quick little note. If you're looking to trade crypto, check out the links down below in the description. There's a couple of different exchanges that you might want to check out. And last but not least, am I bullish on Dogecoin? I think there's a very big potential in Dogecoin for the longer term. It showcased to me that it's not just hype, but today's advancements, I guess, today's price movement does showcase the amount of people that are just so crazy excited, so fascinated about this, which is not a bad thing. It just showcases the community for Dogecoin is just absolutely crazy in a good way. So from that perspective, anything that happens to Dogecoin in terms of a positive announcement or so is going to be echoed like 1,000x, which is kind of what we're seeing right now. And so, yeah, I am pretty bullish on it. Do I, again, think buy now is smart? There's a potential, but you're literally buying like double the price that you could have bought yesterday. And there's not necessarily anything crazy happening just quite yet. There's only the expectation of Elon maybe saying something that's keeping the price afloat. And so it's not a risk to reward that I'm comfortable with. I'm personally not buying right now. But if you were to buy, it could be a crazy good decision in the next couple of days if Elon Musk does end up saying something about it. Or it does end up being integrated into Twitter to pay for the Twitter memberships, for example. Which, again, there's a very high likelihood that Elon Musk is going to be able to allow you to pay for Dogecoin or with Dogecoin for those Twitter services. Again, there's a very high likelihood that Elon Musk is going to allow you to buy Twitter services with Dogecoin. Or potentially even allow advertisers to pay for their ads in Dogecoin. That is crazy bullish for Dogecoin and has crazy potential for Dogecoin. Because it's going to be a massive use case. And the likelihood of that happening is not a percentage that I know, but it's ridiculously high. Because he's a meme lord and it's becoming a private company, so I think he has the choices to do so. You know, he declined the investments from FTX and a couple of other players. It's a very good chance they just did that just to make sure he has control over everything and not really has to go too far away left or right to make decisions on things. But yeah, let me know what you think down below. Make sure you press the like button if you enjoyed the video. And also, are you holding Dogecoin? Yes or no? Let me know down below, and I'll see you guys again in another crypto video. Because at the end of the day, Shiba Inu, Dogecoin, they're pumping like crazy right now. It was expected. It can pump a lot further, so be prepared for that. But it can also have a crazy crash because, well, it's FOMO. It's hype. People are stacking on top of people. There's not anything that people are exactly more excited for now than before, except for the fact that some announcement might come out soon, which is literally then FOMO. It's like buy the rumor, sell the news potentially. But then the news is going to be very bullish, so it might be a buy the rumor and actually buy the news. But then again, the rumor might never actually give any news. So it's just a rumor potentially. Unless something does happen, which again, we don't know what the likelihood of that is. But yeah.